vuoi venire a casa con me?
Basta, per favore, basta!
EO is truly a story of a donkey, and we get to see the world through its eyes. Instead of a humanistic film, this is a very experiential film. It's a film where, really, the digital camera is used to get us inside the head of the donkey, to see the world through its eyes, to feel the confusion, to feel how mad and beautiful this crazy, crazy world is through the eyes of an innocent. Honestly, I'm gonna say right now, you've probably never seen anything else like it.